Welcome to the November edition of What's New in Asana. First, share your custom task types with other people and add shared task types to any project. Next, use risk reports to analyze recent project activity to flag potential risks and keep your projects on track. Finally, apply a dynamic filter so that visitors to projects can see just the tasks that they created or a people custom field match in projects, my tasks, and portfolios. For a full list of what's new this month, check out our release notes in the Asana Help Center.